What is the impact of a negative thought? Well, let's start with some facts. Every thought we have creates chemicals in the brain, and our bodies react to those thoughts. So thoughts can make our minds and bodies feel good or bad. So it's important to think about our thoughts, and we can choose our thoughts. We can learn to talk back to automatic negative thoughts and replace them with positive thoughts. You can get some more information by going to tinyurl.com/sunants and get an anteater.